In the early 1990s, film student Chris Patterson could be found frequently making short films in the mountains of Colorado. Most often, the subject was skiing, and it was typically captured in the most challenging of terrain. These adrenaline-charged films always featured his closest mates hucking themselves off of cliffs and navigating narrow, unforgiving passageways. After university, Chris continued with his passion and went on to work professionally behind the camera, filming everything from documentaries and commercials to Hollywood blockbusters. Now we find Chris digging into his archive and looking back at his early productions, many of which have not been screened in over three decades. Today, we are going to project a film that had, until now, been misplaced and considered lost.
Elevator gone up. In the gleaming corridor of the 51st floor, the money can be made if you really want some more. Executive decision, a clinic of precision, jumping from the windows filled with indecision. I get good advice from the advertising world. Refreshers in the corridors of power. When top men need a top up long before the happy hour. Your snakeskin suit and your alligator boot. You don't need a long legs, you can take them to the vet. I get my advice from the advertising world. Treat me nice as the body girl. Go get live where there isn't any. So free, yeah, free. Coca-Cola advertising and cocaine. Strolling down the Broadway in the rain. Neon lights, I'm sazing. I read it in the paper, they're crazy. Yes, suit your life. Maybe so, in the White House. I know, all over Berlin. They do it for years, and in Manhattan. Coming through the door is a slum nose 44. The barrel can't snort, it can spatter on the floor. Your eyeballs feel like pinballs, and your tongue feels like a fish. You're leaping from the window saying, don't give me nothing. Like advertising world, oh, treat me nice.